June 16th, the American Diabetes Association released a new position statement on the care of persons with type 1 diabetes across the entire lifespan, from early childhood through the geriatric age range. This new position statement arose from the Type 1 Diabetes Source Book, which was produced by the American Diabetes Association and the JDRF. I was a part of the writing group for the Type 1 Diabetes Position Statement. In addition, more than half a dozen authors from the Joslin Diabetes Center contributed to this Type 1 Diabetes Position Statement. We had the opportunity to revisit the glycemic control targets for the pediatric population. The American Diabetes Association previously had age-specific A1C targets. For example, under the age of 6, the target was less than 8.5%. Between the ages of 6 and 12, the target was under 8%. And for patients ages 13 to 19, the target A1C was less than 7.5%. These A1C targets were based on a previous era in which there were many concerns for hypoglycemia among very young pediatric patients. Fast forward, in the new era of intensive insulin therapy, we realize that there is an opportunity to have improved glycemic control across the entire age range of the pediatric population. The American Diabetes Association now has a single A1C target of less than 7.5% across the entire pediatric age range, from infancy up to the age of under 18 years. In addition, this new pediatric A1C target of less than 7.5% is now harmonized with many other national and international diabetes organizations, which also advocate an A1C target of less than 7.5%. We're excited that this is one step in unifying the approach to the care of patients with type 1 diabetes.